I saw you walking in and my heart started skipping a beat. I was trying to play cool, but I knew it was true that nobody would ever compete. Well, first comes love and then comes first date, first kiss. We were checking off the list and you were getting down on your knee. And you didn't have to guess, it was always a yes. Now there's two less fish in the sea. Let's set the date, let's hire a band. Something blue and the chairs lined up in the yard. The I-dos and the kisses from a miss to a missus. Can't wait for forever to start. Let's set the date, let's hire a band.
Always stay true to being friends. That's why you got married. Love each other. And sorry, Marty, but happy wife, happy life. She's always right.
Congratulations, sir and Marty. We love y'all.
Congratulations.
I'm the actual queen of long-lasting, healthy relationships, so I was asked to give you some advice. My advice to you is that marriage is never 50-50. It's about start over. Being able to, if Marty comes home, he has pink eye, some ding-dong cut him off in traffic, his boss is a ding-a-ling. He says, Sarah, I have 20% to give. I just have 20 to give. You pick up the 80. And when you don't have 100 combined, you figure out a plan to make it work so that you don't hurt each other and you always treat each other with kindness. That's why I've been married for like about 20 years.
Yeah.
The best piece of advice that I could give for my sweet niece Sarah and her adorable husband Marty is happy wife, happy life.
Love you so much. Congrats.
My one piece is that you're a team now and don't keep score and do tit for tat, and when you guys are happy, everyone's happy.
Will your wife dress you? Because I don't like what she does to me. You know, there's this old saying about
never go to bed mad at each other. That's my one piece of advice.
That's okay. Sometimes
you do.
It's okay.
But
makeup
sex is the best sex ever. Anyway, love you too. Have a great life. Have lots of children. And have a, blissful life.
Congratulations, Sarah Marty.
Go.
Marty and Sarah, congratulations. This is like the most exciting time. And one piece of advice that Michael and I can give you is stay together on your wedding night. If she has to go to the bathroom, if he has to go to the bathroom, like go together because you don't want to be apart.
We love y'all. Y'all are great. My only piece of advice is just listen to whatever Sarah says and you'll be fine. You've got a great head on your shoulders. We love you. Sarah, we love you. Y'all.
And Marty, we love you too. And Lost for Life.
Well, I think the way that we've lived our lives is Carrie and I made a deal in the very early stages that she would make all the little decisions and I would make all the big decisions. And after 43 years of marriage, we haven't had any big decisions yet.
Amen. That's exactly
very good.
True.
Sarah and Marty, my advice to you is they always say don't sweat the small stuff, but actually pay attention to the little things, because that's what you really need to focus on.
Marty and Sarah, congratulations on your engagement. Live long, have lots of kids, and love each other till you die.
What's the best marriage advice you could give them?
I think the best marriage advice is to always be laughing together. Because laughter is the best medicine. And it doesn't always...
There's no cutting.
Don't keep score. And if you fight, and there will be fights, they will come up, it's going to happen, always make up.
The F, okay?
The two most important words in the English language.
Are yes, ma'am.
Yes, dear.
Yes, dear.
Are you ready for me?
I'll say it. Blaine, you ready?
Yeah.
Plain and simple. Happy wife, happy life.
That is true. That is true, Marty. Happy wife, happy life. Now, Sarah. There's all these words that start with F. And you gotta put Marty first. That's an F. You gotta feed him.
This is about you.
Food. No, this is about Sarah. Now, how she's gonna keep the man happy? Men are kind of simple. All the F words. You gotta feed him. You gotta have fun with them. You gotta play football. They love football. As long as they got food, football, and fun between the sheets, it's gonna be okay.
Advice I could give Sarah and
Marty.
Marty, if you need separate beds, just do it.
Love you, Sarah and Marty. Marty, we can't wait for you to be our brother.
We cannot imagine Sarah with anyone else.
Okay.
What's the question?
The question is, what's the best marriage advice you could give to Sarah and Marty?
Oh my God. This is such a no-brainer. I mean, there's not even a question. Have as many kids as you possibly can.
And the other advice is, never say no.
Well, first comes love and then comes first date, first kiss. We were checking off the list and you were getting down on your knee. And you didn't have to guess, it was always a yes. Now there's two less fish in the sea. Let's